Turf houses got this image of being filthy and disgusting, and a lot of them were torn down. And around the middle of the century, when people were leaving the turf houses, a lot of people didn't really care for preserving this part of our history.